right. Some of y'all might have got a couple of more all rights in there, but hey, it's all good. This is actually going to be on my vending channel. For those of you who are subscribed to my custom channel, you know I do a lot of work with Sticker Mule. This time, it's for the gumball machines and the candy machines. This is an unboxing for all of my good friends. First of all, let me just say this. If you want $10 off of your order, go to Mule, that's M-U-L-E, .BigGuyCustoms.com, and you'll get a $10 off your order coupon. But let's go ahead. I've already opened it up, so let's go ahead and see what's in this fine neoprene bag. Okay, we'll look at that in just a second. Let's see all the good juicy stuff first. Okay. Sticker Mule always throw in there a little juicy stuff. Okay, we got a little button sticker for Sticker Mule. A bigger sticker for Sticker Mule. Sticker Mule Mule. Bam. A little 8-bit version of the Mule. Sticker Mule coaster. March Madness. Alright, now let's go ahead and get to the good stuff. Man. She looks like it's dirty, but it's clean. I just washed it. Anyway. Alright, now for all of my vending people. Bam! That's right. You can get stickers for your candy machines, your gumball machines, whatever the case may be. And these are the ones that I got. What I did was I went over to Pinterest and I just downloaded an image from Pinterest of... You know what? I never even noticed this. It's actually backwards up top. See? It's just... Or upside down. But anyway, I just went over to Pinterest and downloaded the image. And, went on over to Sticker Mule. And ordered a ton of them. Let's see. These are actually clings. So, you actually stick these... You know, inside the machine, and it clings to the, sorry, I'm trying to stay in focus here. It actually clings to the inside of the gumball machine. So, I just wanted y'all to see, and if you will, just go over to Mule, and I'm going to put this in the description, of course. Mule, that's M-U-L-E .BigGuyCustoms.com. And you will get $10 off your order. If I'm not mistaken, well, it depends on what time you view this video. But right now, they're actually running a special. You get 100 of these for $19. So... 19 cents a sticker, and like I said, again, these are clings, so you don't have to worry about putting them on the outside and somebody ripping them off. These actually cling to the inside. Sorry about that, it keeps on focusing, but yeah. I just want to introduce my vending compadres to the world of Sticker Mule. So, if you will, just go over to Mule, M-U-L-E, .BigGuyCustoms.com. Once again, it'll be in the description. And you will get a $10 off coupon for any labels that you want made to put inside your machine. And I know the next question will be, but Big Guy, like you're calling for Reyes. But Reyes, but Big Guy, I thought you owned Big Guy Customs. I do, but I also like saving money. It's actually cheaper for me on my calls to order from Sticker Mule than to print these out. My cost will be like, I think it comes out to like 30 cents, 35 cents per sticker clean. Whereas I can get it for like 19 cents. And you get free shipping on your order. So you don't have to worry about paying shipping on top of this. But like I said, going over to Pinterest, look up whatever candy you're going to get. Download it. Go over to mule.bigguycustoms.com. Get your $10 off coupon. And if I can find a promotion, I'm going to put it down in the description also. But yeah, you can get not only clings like these, but you can get regular stickers printed also. They're really, really fast on shipping. I mean, seriously fast. I think I ordered these like maybe 4 days ago, not including the weekend, and they're already here. But there you go, my vending compadres. Welcome to the world of Sticker Mule. Once again, get your get your $10 off coupon by going to mule.bigguycustoms.com and go ahead and place your order. Get all the stickers you want. Once you download the image you want, print it on from Pinterest, upload. I think you choose 3x3, or they, and if you don't have the correct size, they'll try adjusting it for you, so you don't have to worry about that either. But okay, here's my 100 M&Ms. And I know my boy Mark Sandow from Shark Vending has 200 machines out there, so you probably have to place a couple of orders, Mark. But anyway, y'all have a great day. This is the Big Guy, BigGuyCustoms.com, Big Guy Vending. And peace. Everywhere.